rocks and the rocks cycle. Igneous metamorphic and sedimentary are the only ones. Igneous is hard magma. Metamorphic is changed. Sedimentary is easy. Compacted grains, pressure, temperature, erosion can make these rocks turn into each other, you know. Igneous rock is magma that's cooled by the earth. There are two types, extrusives above the surface, intrusives underneath. One type of igneous rock is blackened from volcanoes. It's called obsidian. Organic, chemical, detrital. Detrital's fast.